No matter how many maps you look at, videos, fly-throughs, we show you got to see it to believe it, really. It's an immense project. All manner of challenges ahead of us from an engineering perspective, design perspective, the environment that we're going through. This is a critical lifeline between Taranaki and Waikato. Roughly $10 million worth of freight passes through this corridor every day. Current route, if you haven't driven it before, very windy, very twisty, a lot of places where two trucks can't pass each other, a lot of opportunities for breakdown, and it's not very forgiving from a safety perspective either. The impact when it is closed, the detour is significant. Taranaki people are really behind this project. And look, they recognise the challenges as well that we've got ahead of us. There's a reason why this bypass hasn't been done to date. It's a really complex project. We have a lot of people here who are working away from home, away from their families, and so we're building that environment here. This is your work family, this is your work whānau. It's going to be a really amazing drive when we're finished. It will be a drive to remember, let alone the tunnel and all the architectural features and cultural expressionism that tells the narrative of the journey that people will be going on. Really am proud of the amount of work that we have got going on here and the amount of effort that's going in as we go about constructing Te Ara or Te Ara.